A client makes a request to the VIDS server to play a video segment. The server then sends a response back to the client, which contains the channel number that the client must tune to. The server next issues a play command to the video disc player. Simultaneously, the client tunes to the designated channel and displays the video. In this way, the server can manage the video needs of many clients at the same time. In addition, the VIDS clients have access to all of the attached video discs.